Covering Florida, a Pompano Beach woman is behind bars tonight after stripping in an intersection and exposing herself. 35-year-old Tracy Mobb is charged with exposing her sexual organs in public. She's also being held on a prior theft charge from back in April. According to a police report, Mobb began peeling off her clothes while in the 800 block of South Dixie Highway last night, exposing her entire body in an indecent manner. That's quite the mugshot.